What's up, people? Excuse me, Tasaran here, and welcome back to the World of Warcraft. And now we are at Binan Village, or Binan Village, I don't know, however you choose to pronounce it, in the Kunlai, wherever we are, Kunlai Summit. And I've opened up, we've got the first few quests. And our destination of where we want to end up is up here, the Temple of the White Tiger, so we can open up the Vale of Eternal Blossoms. So let's get started. Okay, so we need to collect arrows, heal warriors, slap some tribe people, and that's it for here. In fact, there was another one. There's a boss that we need to call out.
Slow down.
Call out the leader.
Until next time.
Oh, the fire warrior, that one. I thought we picked it up. It is part of another quest, so. So that confused myself a little bit there. Right, let's slap these.
Speak up. What do you need?
And this healing quest, if you're doing it as a healer or any class that has healing abilities, it will work just as well. You don't have to use these bandages.
Speak up.
I find it easier to do the healing and collect the arrows because the ones that we kill, they sort of just happen.
Slow down.
These arrows are rare as rock and all shit, aren't they?
What do you need? Slow down.
Looks like the boss has appeared.
Yeah. What do you need?
Oh, don't need to heal anymore. Awesome news.
Come speak with me. Goodbye.
White Tiger watch over you.
What wisdom do you seek? Live for your dreams. Keep your eyes and heart open.
I speak to Admiral Taylor, who's upstairs.
You, over here. This land tests us, friend. The Alliance... I grow weary of these Horde cowards. There must be someplace else in this village to rest.
Nope, you gotta rest there with the Horde counterpart. Unlucky! Unlucky! Try not to attract too much attention, just want to get there. I'm just doing these at the moment because it's required to open up the sort of midway flight path. It's one of those ones that doesn't actually appear until you open up the quest. But it's all good. You can get quite a lot of quests from the area, actually. But I just want to do what we can so we can move on. Because this place is relatively low level now. Feel like we've missed one.
Speak up. Enough of that.
I could be mistaken.
What wisdom do you seek? You are most welcome.
Okay, set the Yungle banner ablaze. Summon Urbatar.
Family.
And
friends.
Bitch slap him. Here we go. Put the fire out.
You have the eyes of one who has traveled much.
Another job well done, friend. You should see if Mishka and Sully need you.
Okay, they do. There's loads of quests here and all relatively close together. But I've done what I wanted. Nice. So now we're gonna head north. Northish. Could make it one keg. And that next flight path, but either way we're following the road. Get a dungeon going. Hopefully it won't be the Shadowpan Monastery, but that's the only one we've done so far on this playthrough, so we unlocked a few more when we turned level 88. So we should get one that's a little bit of our level. I think we've gone past one keg. This is it. Right, flight path here by the looks of it. Not that I can see. Hell was that? Must be up over that way somewhere. I'll worry about that at some other point. Pretty sure we're not going to end up there. What have you got?
I know fortune when I smell it.
Sod all. All those souvenirs and stuff and all you got is a glass of water. Thanks ever so much. Temple of the White Tiger, where we're going to speak to a White Tiger.
In ruin. These outsiders have
There's
been more
be
destructive than the Mantid and the Mogu
Keep
combined.
Your guard. I will
give
see.
Us a chance to put things right.
Ah, another stranger from beyond the mists.
Soon they will overwhelm this continent. Where do we draw the line?
We're here to lend our aid. We can help you rebuild the Vale.
We have witnessed your help in the Jade Forest. This horde, This alliance of yours. You have no control over your own nature. You leave misery in your wake.
10,000 years ago, the last Pandaran Emperor came seeking my advice. He too was filled with conflict. Let us see if you are correct, Terran. Let us see how this stranger deals with turmoil of the soul.
Violence. See? They are filled with it.
Yes, we are fighters, but we come from a violent land. We fought off demons, we fought off death, we even fought against the very end of the world.
Yeah, and like all your trained warriors and martial artists are violent.
To fight for a righteous cause, to defend home or family. But what of vengeance? What of anger? I sense these emotions run deep in this one.
Anger is a part of all of us, yes. But we value control. The orcs were once driven solely by anger. They lived in a state of bloodlust. They conquered it.
All you seek to conquer is each other.
To live without anger is not to live at all. It is ours to overcome. In defeating our anger, we draw great strength.
The strangers from beyond the mists have no shortage of passions. But let us see if they indeed control them. Beyond anger lies hatred, the wellspring of all misery. What is this? Your hatred has a face.
That looks just like Garrosh Hellscream.
See how the outsiders hate one another. They wear their hatred to battle and carry it to their graves.
No. No, that's not true. There is so much more to us than this.
How interesting. They bring much to our land, but they also bring the shadow of war.
Peace will come, I swear it. And old hatreds will go away. You have to believe me.
This one has indeed proven mastery over anger. Between the young cub's words and the actions of this hero, I think I understand. Those from beyond the mists are hardened by battle. They are scarred, yes, but they have learned much. I trust them.
You are making a terrible mistake.
It is decided. The Vale of Eternal Blossoms shall remain open. The transgressions of the outsiders have been great, but I see in them the capability to right what has been wrong.
Thank you, Master White Tiger. You will see. I believe that my people and the Horde are essentially good.
Ooh.
I will consult the others.
Oh.
Meet me at the gates.
Never mind.
I find your faith inspiring, little one. But I wonder if you have ever met our war chief.
No, it was there. Okay, so now we take the flight path back.
Greetings, friend of the Grummels. Good fortune to our friend.
That should then open up the Vale of Eternal Blossoms for us. There's another thing I'm going to need to start cracking on with. Netherworking. Cooking. Other than the carrots, I've opened up the second level of each. which is a bit of a shame because the way of the walk is the one that's most useful to me. That's the agility. Archaeology needs working on. Got no worries with first aid. Pretty sure fishing. Yeah, that's at 600 as well. So, still a few things we need to do to be level. But we are getting there. So, let's speak to Anduin at the gate. Once we've done this, and it's one we've not done. Okay, first thing as always, take off growl.
Oh, hello.
Bring in a lesser race.
I hope to see you again soon.
You must
travel safe.
A well-scripted exchange, but we are not fooled. Your clans are clearly in league with one another. For the glory of our king, our empire, we will put you all down.
Okay, annoyingly enough, this had already started, so we've missed out on this. So we're not going to get the quest done. Let's see if we can catch up to them. We're running XP, so we're close.
I hear something.
Jesus Christ, let me get it. You. We'll join in a sec. Yay. Okay, we do casters first.
Them.
am I gonna miss the lift? Yep. What a numpty. Luckily, he wasn't the tank, so. See, we're not crack on top of the DPS. No rooms required. Not anymore though, god damn.
Challenge me, peons. You will not be the last. Face the might of my arsenal, weaklings. My might is endless. Enough of this farce! You will feel pain, cowards!
You call that a fight?
Call it something. Oh, did that give me a chance to do both of those quests then? I thought it was the first boss I needed. That is called great news. Right, so we got some new braces.
Farewell.
And some new cacks.
May your days bring you joy.
And some boots that are better, but they're worse, but they're better. I'm going to put them on regardless. Oh, right, they're kind of matching. Excellent, thanks a lot. Oh, someone died. Unlucky. Oh, nearly ruined everything. Okay, the Vale of Eternal Blossoms. This way.
Can you believe the majesty of this place? Be careful.
Children of Pandaria, the mists have fallen. For good or for ill, our land is open to all.
Those celestials would make wicked pets. Right.
Let us draw ourselves together to rebuild this sacred place. The first step toward healing a war-torn world.
These outsiders have brought chaos to this land. Can we trust them to set it right?
I have faith in our friends from beyond the mists.
Their strength is an inspiration, and sorely needed. We must trust that their hearts are pure.
I need to be careful, because this place is top-end level. Last thing I want to do is go the wrong way. This place is a great sort of area to have as your home, because there's, say, you've got the auction house and the bank as normal, but there's also a portal here to every one of the main cities. So it is an excellent place to sort of help you get around, really. Probably took the long way around, but never mind.
Welcome, Wanderer. Spirits bless your path.
And the place is now open to us. Right, so I'm going to use this sort of time to sort of do a bit of clean up. And join me in the next one when we're going to try and get... have a look. I think it's here we need to go, right on the end. Nope, it's not that one. It's this one. It's the far western side of the Kunlai summit to get into the Taonlong steeps, which is where our next quest is. So, Thanks an awful lot for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you all soon.